Sikkim Democratic Front is up and ready for elections. On the sidelines of forming an election campaigning committee ahead of the 2019 Lok Sabha and State Assembly polls, Tourism Minister and Senior SDF Leader Ugenti Gyatso said the party is in election mood and raring to go.
We are on a totally on now election mood. We are on a full pace. We are going ahead. You know.
The committee, Gyatso said, will be responsible for door-to-door campaigning in the villages. It will facilitate dissemination of party's development policies and ensure that people at the grassroots level are abreast of the party's intentions.
We have to really go to the grassroots level, you know, and we have to move ahead as per our party's constitution and our leaders' direction and all. People, especially from grassroots people, we want to go to village and constituency to constituency. So our aim is to, you know, uplift them.
With inputs from Sujal Pradhan, this is Fahar Hazarika for Northeast Live.